Hey there guys, in the art studio with Kim. This is a aerial view of the abstract painting she's making. This is, which layer is this? The second or the third? The third layer.
Third.
Okay, superposition of strokes made with a palette knife, like you can see. Correct?
Yes.
All right, she's gonna apply, you see she put the tape just to see the direction, because the direction of the stroke, because she's working on the floor, as you can see.
We're trying to cover a little bit.
She's doing it. Okay, looks like the red we are using is a little very fluid, correct?
Yeah, not bad.
You see, the idea is you can see the color she's putting now, the red, and also you can see the colors underneath. You can see part of the dark green, part of the white, part of the orange. In order to play between the different hues of the color, one next to the other, creating a kind of net of colors, creating a vibration between the different colors, correct?
Yes.
You have to read Kim artist statement. It's in your bio, right?
Yes.
Maybe one day in one of may one of the videos I can read it when you made the painting. It's a great statement. I really recommend it. And then go to your website and we can put, when you post this, you put the info, okay?
Perfect.
Right. You wanna continue? This is how it looks.